Oh yeah, right. Okay, we'll see, Prince. Let's see how this plays out.
Bye. Majesty, Prince Ali Baba at your service.
Ali Baba, let's see, I must know your people from somewhere. Don't they come from somewhere near Abu Dhabi?
Abu Dhabi of Babas? Distant cousins. Your Majesty, I have journeyed from a hand to seek your daughter's far. I have journeyed from afar to seek your daughter's hand.
Of course you have, and we're delighted. Aren't we, Jafar? Tickled pink, my Rosier and Yago.
Greetings, Rosier and Yago.
And this is my daughter, Princess Jasmine.
I'm afraid, Prince of
Boo.
Whatever. I'm afraid there are a few questions.
What questions? He's young, he's rich, and he certainly knows how to travel. Young man, I think my daughter will like you.
Not certain that I like her.
I think we found our son-in-law. I can't believe this. All of you standing around deciding my future. I am not a prize to be won.
Princess, wait!
Don't despair, young man. In fact, come and join me for some tea. We'll wait for Princess Jasmine to cool down a little. Bring that amazing carpet with you. Something funny about that guy.
Agreed. Let's keep our eyes on this Prince Ali.
Boss? You know that boy we found with Princess Jasmine? The boy from the marketplace?
The boy from the marketplace!
Yes, yes. What about him?
What? He escaped.
How exactly does a boy escape from a dungeon, Captain?
He wasn't exactly in a dungeon.
I'm waiting.
All of your dungeons were full, so I decided to put him in your cave.
The cave? All your treasure.
He's in my cave? With all my treasures?
Boss, I believe you are mistaken. That cave was full of junk.
Idiots! Those are precious items I've been stealing, I mean collecting. During my long career in public service. That filthy urchin could have sold a fortune.
Yeah.
Reservoir, why are you standing there? Go and find me a boy, and this time, bring him to me.
Right away, boss. Right away!
That fool! There's no telling where that shred is by now. He could be anywhere. Pass himself off as a sheik, or a maharaja, or
a prince.
Prince Ali! Of course!
Thank you, Yago. Way to go, Yago. Oh, shucks, boss. Just do the job!
The insolence. The goal of taunting us. Right under our noses. But we'll have the last laugh.
Well, maybe not.
Why not?
The girl's earring.
What, his musical sidekick? A thoroughly ridiculous person.
Ridiculous, but powerful.
In what way powerful?
10 to 1, she's behind that carpet.
Because you suggest she's what, exactly? A wizard?
Better than that.
A sorcerer?
Better than that.
What is this? 3 questions?
No. 3 wishes.
A genie.
Bingo!
A genie. Of course.
Of course. How obvious.
All right. We'll forget about wrestling Prince Ali. We'll just have to keep our eyes on him and his powerful friend. Because where there's a genie,
there's a lamp.
And I shall have it. And once I do, I won't have to bow to anyone again.
I don't get it. Everything was going great. Then the princess walked out. What did I do wrong?
You lied.
Oh. Right.
Say, kid, why don't you give him another shot? This time.
This time, maybe I'll be a sultan instead of a prince. Or this time, maybe I'll be a... What's hard with the soul?
That's not what I meant, Al.
Well, I'm your master, and you have to do whatever I say.
Yeah, this sure is a great gig. Obeying masters! What a gig!
But if Jasmine doesn't want me as a prince, what am I supposed to do?
You could always try to be yourself.
But yourself. Are you kidding?
Trust me, will you? Just be yourself.
That's the last thing I want to be. I wish!
I'm waiting.
Okay. I need some advice. If you had 3 wishes, what would you wish for?
I only need one, because I only want one thing.
What's that?
To be free.
You are free.
Sure. Free to be ordered around by anybody who happens to be holding my lamp. As long as I'm wearing these shackles, I'm definitely not be called free.
Oh. Well, cheer up. Maybe I'll fix that for you. As soon as you get the princess to notice me.
You're right, Pinocchio.
And if I could only get some common bone back. Come along, Genie. Prince Ollie has a new plan.